When you walk through a storm, hold your head up high and don't be afraid of the dark.
I always felt Champions League was the European Cup when I played, was the one club you wanted to win it. Everybody was up for a big night at Anfield, and this should be another big night at Anfield.
What's different about European football?
I remember a kid when I was growing up with English at Sports Night with Coleman on a Wednesday night when he used to show the Champions League games, and there was always something about it. Going back all those years, a Champions League or European Cup night was just so big. The fog or the mist and the steam coming off the fans and the cup or whatever. It's just a big, big night, and players want to be part of it.
Well, yeah, I led a team of Barnes, Beardsley, Hansen, who played in the final. All these great players, and I was the one that was made captain on that day. And I always remember when I was a kid, getting up at 10 o'clock on a Saturday morning when it was FA Cup day, and then watching the telly to quarterfinal. And it was it's a knockout, it was short, silly games, it was helicopters, it was everything. And then you think, I'd love to be there even. And I was fortunate enough in 89 to be that one that walked up the steps to do it.
Brilliant. Lovely answer. Excellent.
Hi guys, I'm inviting you all to come and watch every Premiership match and Champions League match at the Trinity Bar in Benidorm, the bar of choice of Liverpool supporters in Dublin.